Hi there, a leader from Microsoft here. Ever wish you could just say what you needed, then let Copilot do the rest? Well, you're in luck, because in this video, I'll show you how to use voice prompts in Microsoft Word to get hands-free results. So let's jump in and talk to Copilot.
Voice prompts work just like type prompts. You're giving Copilot a clear instruction, but instead of typing, you speak naturally. Think of it like talking to a helpful assistant. The clearer you are, the better the result. Start with a strong action verb. Be specific about what you want Copilot to do. Include context like tone, audience, or format. Now, let's open Microsoft Word and click the microphone icon in the Copilot chat pane. Speak your prompt clearly. Copilot will generate content based on your voice input, and you can refine it by speaking a follow-up prompt. An example voice prompt that I used was, summarize this grocery list into categories like produce, dairy, and pantry. The more you experiment, the better your voice prompts will become. Try different styles, lengths, and formats. And don't worry, Copilot will suggest improvements along the way.
And that's it! Now you know how to use voice prompts in Word to get great results fast. So, stick around, there's still so much more to learn about Copilot. Subscribe today, and I'll see you in the next video.